Hello everyone, I'm the Stone Tank Engine, and today I'll be talking about the 1953 sad story of Henry Pilot. In the May of 1953, the British Broadcasting Corporation, also known as the BBC, approached the railway series editor, Eric Marriott, who worked with Edmund Ward with the intention of getting the rights to adapt two stories from the three railway engines for television. These episodes were scheduled to be broadcasting during the BBC's Children Hour on the 14th of June of that year. The first episode chosen was The Sad Story of Henry, three 00-scale Duchess of Atholl models, and a tank engine made by Hornby were used to create the engines. P.R. Wickham designed the sets to resemble C. Reginald Dalby's illustrations and painted the engines to different colors. The episode was narrated by Julia Lang. Eric Marriott was invited to the studio where the episode is going to be filmed. He was disappointed when he saw that the set was not ready for the broadcast. The producers showed him some of the sound effects that were going to be used for the episode. The episode was transmitted live from Lime Grove Studios. It has been reported that during the broadcast, an engine, which was most likely Henry, derailed due to a set of points not being set correctly. On screen, a crew member's hand could be seen putting James back onto the rails. Wilbur Audrey, who watched the broadcast, complained about the jerky model railway operation. The on-screen derailment, which he described as an elementary mistake, as well as the freely adapted script required to fill in the 10-minute time slot. These complaints, combined with the negative media attention, resulted in the next episode delay, and soon a cancellation of the show in its entirety. This whole experience had an effect on Audrey, who didn't want the show to be adapted until 31 years later, when Brick came to him with the idea. And from there, we know the rest of the story. Some incorrect statements say that these models on screen were for the pilot, and that's simply not true, as these were used for railway series promotion. Anyways, what are your thoughts on this? Put your ideas down in the comments below, and subscribe to Gary the Turtle Productions, and as well as me, my channel will be in the link in the description below. Anyways, that's all we have for you today. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!